home to the Orange Bowl each year, Miami, Florida is the site for this afternoon's matchup between the Jets and the Dolphins.
Yeah, when you talk about the Miami Dolphins, New York Jets, a lot of memories go through my mind. The playoff game down in Miami, all that rain. Hey, Jet. Dewey.
Right.
And I remember Dan Marino's fake spike up in the Meadowlands years ago. So those things are all talked about to the players leading up to the game this week. And when they hear all these stories, well, when they hear the ones that go against their team, it makes them mad. So it should be fun to watch.
You know what I think of too? The announcerless game back in 1980 was the Jets at Miami. So maybe we should take the headsets off.
Oh, no, no. That was my least favorite game of all time. So, no, we're not having none of that announcerless stuff anymore. That didn't work. I watched that game, and I can honestly tell you, I didn't like it.
Split backfield here. Now first and 10.
They're going to get him here for a sack. Oh, nothing better than the defense to sack the quarterback early in the game. Gives you confidence that you can just beat them physically. Nothing like whipping the other guy.
A lot of yardage to make up here after that sack. It's second down. Looking to the right side and throwing. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The quarterback throws to the right. Ball's picked off. The tackle was made.
Nothing worse as a quarterback to throw an interception early in the game. And you just got to make sure you go over to the bench, you talk to yourself, keep your confidence up, and keep attacking.
First down, offense ready for the snap. Here's the running play, off tackle.
No gain on the play.
Second down following the run. Play action. Looking down the field. Gets away from the heat. Thrown incomplete.
When it's third and long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Trying to work the middle of the field. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Nice job of the defense finally getting off the field. That's what you want to do. Just get in the situation. Get the other offense in a third down situation. Make the play, then get off the field. Good job.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. A little dime package here for the defense, and the give to Reggie Bush. And it's Jeremiah Bell in on the tackle.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
Get ready. They bring in an extra defensive back. First down and 10. Looks to his left. That catch will keep the drive alive.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
First down here. The quarterback's calling something out. Drop back. Shotgun formation. He'll fire it out to the left. Miami in the end zone for the touchdown. Now the kicking team coming out for the point after. And the point after is good. Following the extra point, the Dolphins are leading by 7. Dolphins set to kick it. The Jets come onto the field for their next series. Offense lines up here. 5-step drop. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And it's knocked down, incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
Safety here, moving up at the last moment. Second and 10. The handoff, running behind the tackle.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
the defense comes out in the nickel. Third down and 5. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Not much you can say about that incompletion. The receiver was open. The quarterback just made a bad throw. Good decision, but a terrible throw.
They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt. Trying to find an open man. Trying to make something happen. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. And you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it. Or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
They come to the line of scrimmage and an excellent starting point. And a gain of 4.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are and we're just going to come right at you.
Second down and 6. And that's an interception. He's got some daylight. Touchdown.
What an interception by the defense. And not only that, look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. The Dolphins are back deep waiting for the kick. He will run this one back. There's a flag right there.
Holding by the receiving team.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. Dolphins ready to take over the football. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First and 10. The pigskin's on the ground. He stacked up at that point.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up. Fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time, they get it done and recover their own fumble.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Shoved out of bounds.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. They'll go shotgun here. The defense gets the sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
This will probably be the last play of the quarter. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Five wides for the offense.
Shooter,
looking to scramble. That's a gain of six. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Third down now. Quarterback drops back. And the quarterback is taken down.
Well, we know one thing. If you're a defensive tackle, you got power. And it was on display that time. Wonderful job by the big fella busting through there and getting the sack on the QB.
Looking for an open interception.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
First down on the way.
Zebra! Hello, baby! Alert! Alert!
Dropping back three. Looks around. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. Offense lines up here. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Surveys on the money. Spinning out of trouble.
Jim, that time the quarterback had such great pass protection. I swear, I think you could have gone out there and completed that one. No, maybe not.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. First and 10. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. About to take the snap inside the 20. Second and 13. Stands in the pocket. Good piece of tackling.
Number six hits the ball. Gain of three.
Reception on second down, but not enough for the first. Third down. Still scanning the field. Looking to the right side and throwing. Has it. Touchdown.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them, but this one, that is a great catch.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Jets getting ready for the kickoff. Not giving up another inch. Dolphins are getting set for their next possession.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The quarterback will hand it off. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
On the play. 3-yard loss on the play.
2-minute warning looms, and this may be the last play before it hits. And we've reached the 2-minute warning. Second down here after that run play.
From the gun. He's scrambling now. Breaks the tackle. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Now first and 10. Stands in the pocket. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Gains 14. They're going to the hurry. Here, a split backfield. First down and 10. Getting away from the pressure. That ball has been picked off. Bringing the play to an end.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
I smell blitz. Quarters formation here for the defense. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Scans the field. And it's Wake who's in the face of the quarterback.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving, you want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
The quarterback took a big hit on that last play, and now the offense is looking at second down and long. Scanning the field and gains about one. They call for the timeout to stop the clock. Split backfield here. The wide receiver in motion
from the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
That incompletion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
They'll take it at the 20. Dolphins come onto the field now for this next series. Split backfield here. First and 10. Looking at every option. Reaches in, swats it away.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
The safety near the line of scrimmage. The quarterback throws to the right.
The ball's deflected incomplete.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Runs out of bounds.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Looking to go up top again on first down. Breaks free, has some space to work with. The ball is out. Knocked out of bounds.
That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. Their hustle to the football, the hard hitting, that's what got them the takeaway.
Corners are backing off here. It's first down as they head to the line. Out of the shotgun formation. Looking down the field. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Ready for intermission. First, one more play. Second down and 10. They bring him to the turf.
Nothing like the draw play. Get those defensive ends rushing up the field to hit the quarterback. Boom, you hand the football off. Big running lanes. That's why it works so well.
We're back here now in this one where the Jets are leading by 7. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Jets, get ready to start their drive.
Look out here. They're going to blitz. They're all packing the line of scrimmage.
Watch the safety. He's creeping up, scrambling out of the pocket. And he's intercepted. They pounce on him there.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just made the quarterback. Eyes, they got in position and they made the interception.
Something we've seen from the safety before, ready to pounce on the snap. First and 10, trying to work that left side.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. We might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on him.
The quarterback's calling something out. First down here after the completion.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. He fires it in there tight.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. Now first and 10. And he's forced to the ground.
Quarterback made a big mistake that time. Don't carry out the play action fake when you know you're under pressure. He tries to do it. It results in a sack.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. He'll fire it out to the left. Brought down at the 29.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
They complete the pass, but still not enough for the first. Third down coming up. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Challenging the defenders to the right side. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He's in for the score.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Dolphins set to kick it.
smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return.
The Jets getting ready now to start their drive.
Tip. 54, Linda.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Handoff to the back. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Offense.
He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. The defense is showing blitz here. Following that penalty, it's now second down and 13. Trying to find an open man. Gains 12. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. The safety up in the box here. Third and short. Running away from the sack. Taking off. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
You got to know how to protect yourself when you make a catch and the hit comes low. You got to give way, get those feet off the ground, take the hit, and go down.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Looks around. Ball swatted away.
Good job of time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Nickel formation for the defense here. Second and 10. The throw to the left. He has the grab.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Game sets them up here on this play. Staying with the passing game on first down. Ball's loose. In on the stop.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
Dolphins getting set now for their next series. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Not where you want to begin a series. Backed up this deep. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Tackled down at the 28-yard line. And now they're in the hurry up.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Here, a split backfield. The quarterback throws the pass. He's brought down at the 46.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense through the zone, finding the open space and making a nice catch.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. First down and 10. The handoff to Reggie Bush. Lots of daylight.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Looking to the right side and throwing. Shove to the sideline.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body, they get tired, they give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Going across the middle. They've got him down there.
Well, when you get down here this close, you've got to be tough, big, and strong to get in the end zone. That time, he falls a couple inches short.
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. Bush. That brings the play to an end. No huddle time. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Play number six coming up on this drive. The quarterback throws to the right.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
And the give to Reggie Bush. Going to be a tackle for a loss. This will be the eighth play of this drive. The quarterback's calling something out. From the shotgun. Running for his life. Looking across the middle. There's a player down on the field. Trainers on their way out.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Look out. The defense is showing a blitz here. No margin for error here with the offense. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He's brought down.
Well, the defense in the perfect situation at time. They make the quarterback throw it short, but then nobody makes the tackle. Get in position. Wrap your arms around the legs of these receivers and bring them down.
From inside the red zone, so dangerous.
Omaha, we go. 54.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. He makes the catch.
Jim, we're going to see a lot more of this because of the rules in the NFL. Receivers making catches and getting hit down by the knees. They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowd the line of scrimmage.
Second down and one. To the ground here. From the red zone. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. That ball is picked off. And he's brought to the ground.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
First down coming up. They hand it off to the running back.
He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
Wasting no time now for this next play.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game.
Look at that. The defensive line, now they're all spreading out.
Play clock's running down. Middle. And that's a gain of 9. No time to huddle now. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 5 times today. Really been beat up. The D-line shifts to the right.
Well, the defensive line noticed something. They're all shifting to the left.
Goes to the left. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Always important to know where you are in the football field. That time, a good job by the ball carrier. Just ekes out a first down. Nice job.
We're late in the game, and the offense is in no hurry. First and 10. They'll stay on the ground on first down. That's a gain of 8.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. 2 minutes to go in the second half. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. He gets it again on this drive. And LaRon Landry brings him down.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Staying on the ground. He's brought to a halt.
Well, it's another first down for the offense. And I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Now first and 10. Throwing now to his left.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. That encroachment penalty gives the offense a free 5 yards.
Yeah, when you play offense in the NFL, you take all the free yards you can get. That is a, that's a, just a good break for the offense right there.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. The call is for encroachment. That's 5.
Yeah, they too impatient on the defense's part there. They're too anxious to get to the quarterback. And, Jim, that's just a good break for the offense right there.
Allen's going to stop the game here with a timeout. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. There's a flag out as they run.
Hey everybody, Trey Wingo here. I want to welcome you to Madden NFL 13. You know, this year it all starts with fun, innovative, and perhaps most importantly, realistic gameplay. In today's NFL, as we all know, it's more about passing, so total control.